Safety and what they thought to be the state of mind of this report, sir. Again, indicated initially on the record, and I'm going to advise him to record protected substance.
Concern
that the defendant person may have been suicidal, may have been issues, so it was there for protection for Ben Graham. So I don't believe that there has been any violation of those statutes.
Yes, Justice. Transcript was used part of the time yesterday to allow Mr. Graham to refresh his recollection, things that were said and not said. I'm going to leave the president to give a testimony that it believes, one might say, might fit hypothetically speaking at this point, solicitation aspect of this email. So he was asking somebody, he told him, well, let me think about it. Apparently, he gave testimony as to why that the courts have said he wanted it done. What do I need to transfer?
Your Honor, we were attempting to admit it to have the entire record for the court. Obviously, the court is going to be the deciding in this case. So we were ready to see it for the court.
Well, I certainly appreciate your effort. And I must say, there sure is a whole lot of recording going on in this case without a lot of people knowing about it. Okay. From what I've heard today and what I read the papers and what. Okay. Anyway, at this time, I'm going to deny it simply because I don't think I need it. I'm not going to really get to the argument that we are one party state. I don't want to, you know, at some point, we have to say, what does advice and direct mean? I mean, I probably shouldn't say this, but you know, and I think probably discretion is going to come. But let me just say, you've got a lot of people doing a lot of talking outside of the workplace about doing this and doing that. It gets mixed up at times as to whether or not the custody works for, or if Mr. Albert was the chief of staff. I don't know if this person, anybody asked.
Okay.
It's whether that took that to be a direction from Mr. Allward to do that, though he was advised. Then we have to go and parse the word advised, and does that constitute a direction? Okay. And I don't need a bunch of briefs on what that means. Okay. At this point, I think the testimony is sufficiently clear as to what transpired, whether or not that may or may not rise to a level of quote misconduct in office is yet to be seen. You know, at this point, because there are other witnesses to come and more information to come. I don't want anybody to think I'm saying it is, but I'm just saying at this point, the testimony is pretty clear about why he went there, okay, or him being asked to go there, why he was asked to come there, what took place during the conversation, and then subsequent, you know, conversation about what he saw on the computer, what he understood, somebody wanted it, allegedly, when the course of wanted it done, why he wanted it done. It's pretty clear. I don't think the transcript's going to end up holding on to that. Okay, now, if it is, you know what? My ego is such that if I need it and decide it does, it should come in, I don't have a problem reversing myself. Done it before, I'll do it again. I don't have issue with that. So, but for right now, I appreciate the effort, Mr. Townsend, but I don't think I can change.
Very well, you're
this one. Okay. Any other preliminary comments?
So, are you making a ruling yet in terms of whether that was obtained illegally, or are you not?
Don't have to. That's it. Okay. His testimony appeared to be sufficient without using the refresher. So I don't, because I don't need it. I don't believe I need to turn on probable cause. It is being offered, so I don't have to do that. Anything else?
I think the witnesses are going to go quicker today than they were yesterday. But we are prepared to slowly. We are prepared to stipulate that.
Wait a minute, let me get my stipulations pen and paper out.
Is it green? We're prepared to stipulate that with the Mrs. Randall Bowen.
Bowen.
B-O-W-L-A.
Yeah.
Robel, W-R-O-B-E-L. Simon. And especially since they were sort of her attorney at some point, some way, Schwartzel, if he's called, and Bayou. Identified as Gamrat.
We would agree that they were all hired.
Is that all?
That's all.
It was going to be quicker by four questions, okay? And I really got excited. All right. Any other preliminary matters, anything from the government?
Your Honor, we at this time would like to recall Mr. Eichholz in regards to, I thought yesterday, I had some issues with regards to the additional working that we can help, whether where they went to.
She objected.
Yeah, is that anything like this will go quicker because you're going to ID, they will stipulate who they know? Conference room.
Mr. Counsel.
Thank you. I
Where I come from, bigger is better.
I do.
Depending on what time of day, I'm gonna go back to control.
Loving yourself too.
You just give me a, you know.
Unfortunately for you, they eat me.
Well, no, I didn't.